Thanks for waiting patiently. I have just read through your reports that we got back from last week's test that you had. You would have had that with one of our students, student optometrists. It has come back with questionable results. Not because there might be anything wrong with your eyes, but the student who was doing it dropped your paper in some water and we had to guess half of the things he had written down. So I'm the lecturer and I'm going to be fixing that mistake and actually making sure that we've got some proper results for you before we give you your emailed results back to you. To do this, it means that I'm going to be doing everything we did that you would have done last week with the student, but I'm going to be doing it much more in depth, making sure that there are none of those problems and ticking off all the boxes that were raised, all the issues that were raised last week when you had that test. That test that we obviously stuffed a few things up on. So I'm just going to grab my paper and double check a few things with you. Okay, what was your name? Yeah, not too fast, just a second. And your date of birth? Do you usually wear glasses? No. Contacts? Excellent. Have you ever worn for, you know, joke purposes or real purposes, a monocle? No. Do you wear prescription goggles when underwater? Usually that one's a no if you don't wear glasses, but gotta double check. And your best contact number? What's your home address? And you study here at this university? Excellent. Do you have any allergies to these things? None. Excellent. Do you get migraines after looking at the computer for an extended period of time? No. Good. Excellent. You don't have any blurry vision when driving or anything like that? On a scale of 1 to 10, how would you rate your vision? Okay. Out of interest, how did you find the student last week? Was he okay? You thought he was respectful? Excellent. What marks would you give him out of 10 for just overall quality, not that you can measure it against anything, but was he nice? He was dressed well and excellent. I usually don't have many problems with that particular student. mishap with the water. Now, as you can see, we are set up in the library today, which is why I'm keeping my voice quite low. I ask that you do the same while we have the test. Now, do you mind if I come in quite close? I have obviously brushed my teeth and I haven't eaten any sandwiches today, so don't mind. Don't worry about any sandwich breath. Okay. Alright. I'm just going to come in a bit closer if that's okay and have a quick look at your eyes, and this is just a very standard part of the procedure. If it's alright, I'm going to be touching your face. So to do that, I'm going to put on these gloves. And if you at all feel any discomfort during the exam, just tell me. We'll stop. Give you a chance to blink before we dive back in. Okay, holding still for me. Now, we are going to need the light today. I believe you would have done the light tests with the student optometrist last week. Okay. Look up for me. Look down. Okay, look over that way for me. And look back. Eyes look good. Can do the same thing again. Please look up for me. Okay, look down. And look over that way. Excellent. Now look straight at my nose for me. Okay. Good. I look at the Snellenjard behind me. Does that look quite visible to you? Excellent. Starting at the top here. I'll just point, you read them out, okay? This line here and this one, next line down. All right, what color is this bar here? Can you close the right? Thank you. Focus on the tip of this pen for me. The end of the pen up here. Okay, can you read the letters on the pen for me? Fantastic. Okay, same thing. Focusing on the top of the pen. Excellent. Can you read the pen starting from the bottom going up? Really good. There's no dramas there. That part actually was fine. We weren't too sure about the results. The student mentioned that you got everything pretty much 10 out of 10, so I wasn't worried. Okay. Focusing on the tip of the pen for me again. Excellent, and following it with your eyes. Good. Back to the middle. Alright, just try that again, but try not to move your head so much, okay? Again, focusing here on the pen. That's it. Focusing here on the pen. That's it, don't move your head. Keep it still. That's it, keep still. Keep still. If this is straining your eyes too much, you need to tell me, okay? Okay. Try that a little bit further back now, okay? Alright. Keep your eye on the tip of that pen. I'm just watching your eyes here from the side. Alright, keep an eye on that pen. Alright, good. Good. Stay still. Stay still. That's it. And coming in close again. Stay still. How are you? Are you feeling okay? Favorite part of the course, when we get to look at each other and look a bit silly. Okay, so I'm going to just want you to step back a touch there. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to look directly at you, and you look at my nose. Okay, you can do that, and I want you to tell me by saying yes or okay, and I'll repeat after you. Every time you see my finger wiggling, come into focus. And I'm looking off to the side, okay? Stay still, okay? All right, looking at my nose for me. Okay? Yes. 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 Keep looking at my nose. I know you might be tempted to move your head. I need you to keep that head nice and still, okay? Alright, I'm going to cover one of your eyes now. Actually, I want you to cover your eye if you can. Your eye to hold your eye. Just hold your hand up there. I'm going to cover my eye. We're going to do the same thing. Okay, yes, that side. Keep your head still, okay? Stay still. Perfect. Good. Yeah, good. Perfect. Alright, same on this side. That's it. Excellent. And again. Good. Yes. Yes. We would have any problems with that one. Just check your eyelids. Might be a bit uncomfortable. Yeah, no, you're good. Okay. Okay. Very similar deal, okay. This time you're going to look straight in my eyes, okay? But this time I'm going to hold up some fingers. I want you to tell me how many fingers I'm holding up, but keep looking at my nose, okay? Alright. Okay, so you can see all my hands there. Okay, good. Are you comfy? Alright. Three. Seven. Six, five, five. You're fine. Eight, nine. Apologize for not as happy-go-lucky as the student optometrist that you had come in. As you can imagine, I do a lot of these, so it all sort of becomes a bit of a blur for me sometimes. But I'll try and get through this as quickly as possible for you. So I think a few more tests to go, and then I just want to double check your eyes again. This time, I just want you to keep looking at me. And I want you to tell me when you see my hands move. Perfect. Just keep looking at me. In addition to when you see them, if you wouldn't mind just pointing at the side. Yeah. Yeah. Apologies.
have to check that eyelid. Your right eyelid seems to just have, I mean, this is me being really picky now, seems to just have a little bit of a drag. Like it's just going a little bit slower, but I mean very slightly, and I'm just checking, just picking up on it very slightly. Okay, do that again. Yeah. Yeah. That's really good. So far, you've been an A1. See the tip of my pen here, the very tip of it. Does it stand out to you? Excellent. What color is my pen? Good. The tip of the pen, you'll notice, is that silver color, the ballpoint part. Excellent. What I want you to do is tell me if the tip of this pen disappears. But you're gonna keep looking at my nose. Hold still now, okay? I'm gonna cover this eye. I want you to tell me if it disappears, okay? I'm just gonna move it ever so slightly. There. Okay. And it's back. It's back again, but it's gone about there. You keep looking at my nose, okay? You stay still. It's back again there, okay? And it's gone, and it's back, okay? Alright, same thing on this side. I gotta try and find that sweet spot again. You tell me when it disappears, okay? About there. Okay. And it's back. And it's gone. And it's back again there. And it's gone again. It's back up there. Okay. Gone. And back. Alright. And I'm just going to come in again, take a nice big blink for me. Okay. Just going to test your eyelids response. This is just going to feel a little bit, just keep your eyes open for me, a little bit of discomfort, but I'm just going to tickle the side of your eye there. And just as a reflex, you just blink when you need to, okay? Excellent, that's good. It's this side again. Excuse me. I think we're all done. Now, do you have any questions for me? Nothing. Well, in that case, I hope you enjoy the rest of your day. Okay. You will be in contact by email. Okay, we've still got your email down.